Let's solve some problems based on the topic of strain energy. Here is question number 1. It is given that a steel bar of 50 mm multiplied by 50 mm in section and 3 meter in length is subjected to an axial pull of 140 kN, full stop. Calculate strain energy stored in the bar. Also find extension of the bar. Take capital E as 200 GPa. This is the question which we have in front of us. Based on the question which is given, we will write the data. We are into question number 1 on strain energy. Here it is given that a steel bar of 50 mm into 50 mm in section and 3 meter is the length. So I'll draw the cross section first. Here the cross section is a square, as we can see, 50 mm into 50 mm. And the length of this bar is equal to 3 meter, which is given. So it will be 3000 mm. Then it is subjected to an axial pull of 140 kN. So the value of load is 140 kN, 140 into 10 raised to 3 Newton. Next, the question is, calculate strain energy stored in the bar, also find extension of the bar. So the first question is, we have to calculate the value of capital U, that is strain energy. And the second question is, we have to calculate deflection, delta L. Capital E value is given as 200 GPa. And that is 200 into 10 raised to 3 Newton per mm square. Now, as we see in this problem, out of the three cases, that is of gradually applied load, suddenly applied load and impact load, if we see in this problem, here the type of loading is not specified. So whenever they don't specify the type of loading, we have to consider it as gradually applied load. Now once we know that it is gradually applied load, we can easily start solving this problem. So I'll write the solution here. Since for gradually applied loads, we know that stress is given by load upon area. Therefore, stress is equal to load is 140 into 10 raised to 3, area is 50 into 50. So therefore, stress value will be 56 Newton per mm square. After getting this value of stress, we can easily go for the calculation of strain energy. I'll say that since strain energy is given by capital U is equal to sigma square upon 2E multiplied by volume. This is the formula of strain energy. So therefore, capital U is equal to sigma, I have found out it is 56. Volume is, since it is given that here the bar is square in section, so volume will be area, that is 50 into 50. Multiplied by length of the bar, which is 3000. So from this we will be getting strain energy, and the value comes out to be, it is 144 into 10 raised to 3 Newton mm, or we can say that it is 144 Newton meter. and this Newton meter can also be called as joule, because energy can also be given in the form of joule or kilojoule. So this is the formula of, or you can say the final answer of strain energy. Next, in the question they are saying us to calculate deflection. I'll say that since deflection is given by, it is stress into L upon E. So therefore, deflection will be equal to, stress is 56, length is 3000, capital E 200 into 10 raised to 3. So from this, I can say that the deflection is equal to, the answer which I have calculated, it is 0.84 mm. That's the second answer. So here we have calculated strain energy and deflection, which was asked in the question, and with this the problem is completed.